Oh, hi, Henry.
Hi. You probably shouldn't be jumping, huh, baby?
I just know that knowing what he likes and she would like, you know, she's a big girl, she's a nice combo. Some of the volunteers that were here yesterday, they're not able to walk. They did dogs like her and no problem about that. She's an easy dog. Yes, that's what she came in with, so yeah. So if you were to take her, please change your name. I feel like that needs to be a stipulation to take this off. And ask, you have to have, you don't have to know it right now, but you have to change your name. Just promise me that, because it's not a night, it's just, it's not a pretty name, but it doesn't stand right. OKTA apparently is some unit of measurement. Yeah. And it's also some IT company. But OKTTA, Octa or Octa, I don't know. She's funny.
She's a
whole lot.
She's
one.
She actually
has no reason.
Yeah. And so she's trying to be out of the
She's she's a very, I mean, wherever she came from this last time, she was clearly loved. I mean, maybe a little too much for a group of them. But in all seriousness, I mean, really nice laid-back dog. She's not like your, that's why I know she's a mixie. She's not your typical German Shepherd personality at all. But that caramel in her is something else, because they don't usually have that much. I mean, the rest of her, yes, but all this caramel.
A bit more tan.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Bonnie wants a margarita.
She took one.
Oh, I think I'll tell.
No. Yeah, she just took my rock.
Okay. We'll have to ask her. Work it down. Little skate artist.
Little skate artist.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Oh my goodness, what do you think?
You may have said I did that years ago where they did low cost paying years. So I had taken a dog with that. Oh no, not low cost, I'm sorry, PACC and PACC generally, when PACC does them, they're free. If people want to make donations, they can, but when PACC does them, they don't charge. But they just haven't been able to do them as much this year because they don't have the staffing for it. It's a big thing to have enough staff and volunteers to be able to do them. And so that's been part of the problem, and then not being able to have enough vaccines on hand to do a large event. Because when they do it,